Does the Lexar NQ100 480GB prove its worth among other budget SATA drives? Like a lot of products reviewed at APH Networks, the answer is not so simple, especially with so many highs and lows in our benchmarking test results. In our synthetic test, the NQ100 demonstrated fast linear read and write speeds when compared to other budget SATA drives. The random read and write speeds are a different story though, showing promise in some tests, but falling far behind the competition in others. I think this SSD could also have benefited from having faster small file read and write speeds along with higher peak speeds, although these numbers were not terrible by any means. In our real-world simulations, the NQ100 performed mostly consistent with other budget units, while also moving ahead of some of the competition when it came to booting up games and Windows 10. However, it also showed rather poor performance when it came to medium workload simulations. At a competitive price of just $50 at press time, the Lexar NQ100 480GB is capable of stacking up against similarly priced budget drives. While I wish the warranty was 5 years like many SSDs are nowadays, I think the above average write endurance provides the NQ100 another leg up over other serial ATA drives. That said, if you have an extra $5 to spare, the Crucial MX500 500GB is a much better choice for performance and warranty. Overall, the Lexar NQ100 480GB is a perfectly serviceable budget SSD that performs mostly well and justifies many of its shortcomings with a very cheap price tag. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.